Hey, wait!
Die, die!
Hey, this way! Follow me!
No, God, that was close.
One, thank you!
Easy shot! In range!
Who's there? I'm armed. I will hurt you so much, the gods will sing stories of how badly for ages.
Keep the peace, friend. I'm merely curious.
There is little enough left of value. The jackals have already stripped the site clean.
I read about an ancient battle between Mahes and Ochus, and wondered if it was here.
This was where Mahes fought and died at the hands of Baguas the eunuch, and mentor the Rodian. You may have read my version of Ma'ani Jehuti. No? No matter.
Do you know what became of Mahes' sword?
The sword of Ptah, said to be sacred both to Sekhmet and Serket? No. But as I said, this place has long been plundered. The bandits stay north of here, so I stay far away.
Thank you. I'll head north.
Must be the bandits the historian spoke of. I wonder where they are keeping this sword of Ptah. cherished goddesses. I will use this to keep the faith.
Whoa.
My son, you wanted the stars. The stone circles show the gods' places in the sky. And your grandfather once told me they also show our place in the world.
I'm going to find every stone circle, the Sphinx and the pyramids too. And I'll find my place.
And you will have them.
Papa? When you met
Thank you.
should speak to Pasharemta right away. He's likely at the Great Temple. Memphis. It is beautiful. But it stinks of the battlefield. Or a tomb.
Here.
Innocent! Whoa! Think you're something special? Idiot!
Heresy as a shit.
You dare accuse me, you coward? You who stand.
Perhaps we forgot some part of the ritual.
I will vomit if I hear more. Have no doubt of this. If our child dies, I die.
No, my Lotus, do not speak like that.
I must go to the seer's house. Leave me be.
High priest.
I'm sorry.
I have come to seek the lizard.
Oh, the lizard. One more affliction for Memphis. The city withers in the darkness of a curse. Disease, pestilence, the poisoned stink of the air. The apes ghoul sickened nearly unto death. Gods have abandoned us. The people look to me for guidance, but I am as lost as they.
Hush!
Apes, how have we wronged you?
Hush!
The curse touches even my own house. My wife, Timehotep, has miscarried 3 times this year. She's with child again, but if she loses a fourth...
I will look into this curse.
My wife's seer can help. His house is to the southwest.
If the gods are responsible, I will kneel beside you as they strike us down.
Invoke my name should any person interfere with you.
I'm hesitant. Army of God.
Ah!
Cheru.
Go away.
Light, come forth, O light.
My child.
You have come at last.
Who is this man?
He is the deliverer. Many years I have waited for him.
What?
Quick, help me dream my child away from death.
Let us proceed with the ritual. Bring me the cauldron. I am the master of secret things. The form of the soul that rests in the heavens. I am
what
servant
to
the great
to
God,
be said later.
Who gives light exceedingly. I am the companion of the flame, in whose mouth the fire is not quenched. Place the cauldron now. The god will not stay. Sothis, reveal yourself here today and answer me without falsehood. Let your eyes be opened. Devoid of moisture. Come forth from the stream. Sothis, let their eyes be opened.
Let your eyes be opened.
Let's keep my mouth closed. What is this god's forsaken place? Swallowed by the desert. That shadow. is the Soul Eater. Oh, you doorkeepers who guard your portals, who swallow souls and who gulp down the corpses of the dead. What a journey I have made. The things I have seen. I am but one of you.
Anubis, Lord of the Dead. Did that crazy old fool poison me? Poison. I take the bow. I sweep the sky with it. Devour my heart! I am he who knots the cord and lashes the shrine together. I am he who drives off the destruction. He's weakening. You will not devour my heart! I take the bow. I sweep the sky with it. Ah!
my time yet! One within his eye.
They are returned, safe from him who would close their eyes in darkness.
My child lives.
Praise to the gods.
What do you see?
Your enemy and hers are the same. Refuse. The temple food, he who prepares it, poisons your womb with flesh of the dead. Go and slay the poisoner and lift Memphis out of evil.
Praise to him who will deliver us all.
Step,
If you wish to speak of your own true seeing, come to me in the fullness of the moment.
Thank you. Aya!
My love. Are you well?
Better for seeing your face.
There's a strangeness in your eyes. What afflicts you?
Dreams. Of our son.
Bayek.
The High Priest's wife has been poisoned. Her seer claims that her poisoner is our enemy.
The lizard?
I believe so.
The Apis bull is also at the point of death. Let's go to the temple. We can speak more of your dreams on the way. Come, we'll take a boat for speed. So, how does it feel to be Magi to the whole of Egypt?
Like trailing after an ant colony sometimes. But I am proud to serve those in need.
As am I. And proud to serve the Queen.
Have you spoken to the High Priest?
Yes, in advance of the Queen's arrival.
She's coming to Memphis?
Yes.
The exiled ruler appears in the heart of old Egypt. That'll set the young Ptolemy on notice.
It lifts my heart to see you, Bayek.
Aya, you are the one joy left in my life. I want you at my side again.
I am bound to the Queen's service.
And our bond?
It means as much as ever, but we have seen the Order's evil now.
We can fight it, shoulder to shoulder.
I've promised the Queen.
What has she done for you that I have not?
She lifts my gaze to the horizon. I will never stop mourning what we lost. Never. But I must make a world that is larger than our griefs, so that no mother ever again lives what I have lived.
After I kill the lizard.
After you kill the lizard, I will leave Memphis.
Then I will follow. Let us hunt together, as we did before.
Out of the way there, you!
You said dreams troubled your mind. Do you want to tell me of them?
No. I would rather not burden you.
We will need to speak of it someday, once the sands have settled.
Once the sands have settled? When will that be?
Soon, I hope.
Where should we begin?
Check the gods' enclosure. I'll speak to the priestesses.
Of course. Give me the dung heap job. Pasherem Ptah would use a taster for the gods' water. Your coat has lost its luster, Shining One. And your flanks are hollowed. Hathor give you strength. These are offerings to the bull. They seem sound. Your coat has lost its luster, Shining One. And your flanks are hollowed. Hathor give you strength. Hey, do you feed the Apis bull?
No. Them girl priestesses take care of all of that.
Do you know where his fodder is kept?
In that building over by the stairs. But they shut it up last week when the bull got sick.
My thanks. The bull's sickness could come from his food. But it is too soon to say. I need more evidence. The best way out is through. Peach pits. Half my father's herds died because of this. I should search the place where the god's food is stored. I will have you soon, poisoner.
Greetings, sisters of Osiris. How long have you served in this temple?
2 months, ever since the new bull was chosen.
Simba Owl.
Hey, do you feed the Apis bull?
No. Them girl priestesses take care of all of that.
Do you know where his fodder is kept?
In that building over by the stairs. But they shut it.
My thanks.
Hanichero.
Food for the bull. The rest is likely stored inside the shed. Peach bits. If the Apis bull was fed with these, that would explain his sickness. And the necklace here. One of the twin priestesses wore something like it. Let us see if the other is missing a weight from around her neck.
I am a servant of the queen.
As I thought. This is a subtle way of poisoning an animal.
My sisters, this is surely an accident.
One, maybe. But not a bushel.
We had to save Pantrates!
Hey! Who?
Our brother! Bandits ripped him away from us as we walked in the market. They forced us to poison the god. They told us they were gonna feed our brother to crocodiles unless we... We have not slept through the night since. I'm so sorry. We had no choice. We never...
Something's wrong. These are not curses.
The Order is surely behind this.